Lee Jae Wook's agency, CJS Studio, has confirmed the rumors that he is dating aespa's Karina. In a statement shared with media outlet Sports Chosun, they have confirmed Dispatch's earlier report that Lee Jae Wook and Karina are in a relationship. The statement says, "The two are currently in the stages of getting to know each other. We ask that you look fondly upon them and respect their private lives while Lee Jae Wook is still filming." Once news about their alleged relationship broke out, netizens shifted their attention to Lee's interaction with Karina at the fashion show. Numerous reports emphasized their close seating arrangement and continued interaction after the show, highlighting Lee's attentive demeanor toward Karina. Additionally, a viral clip emerged wherein Lee is seen apologizing to his lady love, possibly due to an earlier departure. The two were able to spend time together at Prada's fashion show on January 14th, where their relationship started. They were able to spend time together, both in Seoul and in Milan, Italy, despite their busy schedules with filming and aespa's performances. Even though Karina is currently living in aespa's dorm right now, the two have been able to enjoy dates together whenever they have time. Karina would usually meet up with Lee Jae Wook in his neighborhood. She was spotted near his house late at night. Netizens were shocked after hearing the news, but their reactions were both negative and positive. Someone even posted saying they fell in love at first sight. How about you? What do you think about Karina and Lee Jae Wook's relationship? Write your thoughts on the comment section below. And don't forget to subscribe and click the notification bell.